And the Federal Transit Administration is allotting almost $500,000 for transportation in a few southern Maine communities. Senator Susan Collins, the chair of the Senate Transportation Appropriations Committee, announced the grant. The money is going to the Transit Committee for Biddeford, Saco, and Old Orchard Beach to assist with administrative and operating expenses.